Here's what I see. I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. That's the horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn, a new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Guys, this'll be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
Did we just lose yellow? Coming up on the quarry.
Woohoo! needle with me.
I'm the only one left.
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. First to the festival wins. So let's go! Don't sweat it, the Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here. Oh yeah! Drivers coming from everywhere. Now it's a party. People are lining the streets to get a load of the action. Cheer these racers on, guys! Come on! We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Senna go! I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing. Final straight! I can't breathe!
Show.
I try my best. Is everyone here?
Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring.
Great. Okay, do we have Spartan here? Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be? Exactly my choice as well. We'll talk all about why later. Right now, we need to get you racing. All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster. First race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, Spartan. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Hey, Spartan. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy.
100 yards, turn left. arrived at your destination.
Round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter. Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
party. It's your boy, Mr. Jam. Listen, if we haven't met, either you're not a hip.
Yards, turn sharp left.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
Sit down, Indian styles, you recite these hymns. See, lyrically, I'm Mario Andretti on the Momo. Ludicrously speedy, all adventures with the slow-mo. Heard me in the 80s, JP's on the...
You made it. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end. But at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Hey, Spartan. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie.
Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Arrived at your destination.
Get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt. Nice. The Subaru. That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
Don't nobody owe me nothing, but no nothing's overlooked. Gotta push till I'm well overcooked. Feel the motor heating up the hood. Every day I'm thankful that I'm breathing, eating good. Can't wait till the day that I can get back to the hood. Take a trip back when I could. Don't get me misunderstood. I had to push.
Okay, first dirt race coming right up. You go and enjoy yourself out there.
In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me, and I love myself. The world is a
I love myself. first race in the bag.
How do you feel?
Dirty. Brilliant.
I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, Spartan. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
In 200 yards, turn left. Recalculating route.
Horizon sounds like the road race series has moved on to round two. I just got the call from Beck Dawson herself, and I tell you what, that is a lady with no time to waste. On the phone, she talks even faster than I do, and I DJ hip-hop for a living. Anyway, big ups to all the drivers who have made it through. For good luck in the next round, I think you should stay tuned to me, Mr. Jam, and the Block Party. Trust me, it helps.
Yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you.
Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Every song that I drop, you got the fireman coming. Bringing the heat for the CD. When they see me, wanna be me. Better be me, better be free. It'll be me, not be me. And I got cheese like CC's. I never will fly. Looking back down from the top. Never cover up on the loss. All I guess I've been a boss. They follow me like a lover. Put on my weight on my back. Don't be a legend like my name is Shaq. Don't be a when I attack. So watch how you act. And if I thought I could have been. I'm one of a kind of something. Texas holding up. I'm stacking up green like sea.
street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is drive like that and you're welcome anytime. Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Don't care if you hate it, I will never be stopping. Real fans gon' play this, and I got the bass knocking, knocking on that front door. Cause I'm not even thinking, straight to the top of the wall. Got him jumping out the window. I don't need no label, no seat at my table. I don't need no handouts, cause the money been stable. Get ready if you check me, cause I really wanna be though. Man, it's too easy, I'm shooting some free throws. KD with a three though, slide ahead.
We'll be right back. Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Yards, turn left. Turn left.
I'm pleased to be chilling in the West Indies. To provide all my wants and needs. I got the sunshine, rivers and trees. Green leaves.
Africa in our soul, but a Jah in our heart. It is of importance for I and I. We cannot show our hearts and we are. All we need to do is to carry on.
Okay, Spartan. Earnings start. Us from PR stunts is a great way to build your influence. I've plotted your route to one nearby.
I live the proper way and then we read a chapter daily.
cards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie. Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys. If nothing else, you can store your threads here. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you get in return. Speaking of which, I see you've already made a name for yourself before coming to Horizon UK. So I ordered in some exclusive threads as a thank you. You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
Look who made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse, it's completely different in autumn.
Hey Spartan. We've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical. In 400 yards, turn left.
turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. At your destination.
Hey, hey, fancy seeing you here. My name's Chris Goss, and I am London Electricity. And we are Hospital Records, back for another Horizon right here in the UK. We love this place, don't we, mate?
Well, the UK, come on.
Yeah,
we live here. Indeed. It's where we come from. I keep all my vinyl here. It's quite convenient, you know.
We love the UK. It's home, obviously. But we love this festival in particular. Great music, great crowds, great cars.
Now, if anyone would like to store their hypercar, please feel free to use my garage. Okay, it's garage, not garage. I'll even move all the records out for you.
Absolutely, me too. We'll bring them all here so you can hear choice cuts of the very best drum and bass, just like this one.
Keep it locked.